It just can be tough sometimes if you're trying to plan a week out and you're going to take some cross-country schooling here and there, and then suddenly it's frozen or snowing. You have to adapt, but it's part of it ultimately, and most of us just get on with it.
Yeah, but we're getting there, and the season's nearly about to start. Are you really looking forward to this year?
Yeah, definitely. I've got a really nice bunch of horses to compete, and we've got quite a few coming up to the top levels of the sport, so it should be a really exciting season.